You can download the pattern from the link in the information box below. I've cut one set, but I will show how to cut some of the intricate pieces. After you cut the general shape, work with one layer at a time. Cut the intricate tail part and then refine the edges. You can also watch my basic tutorial video on how to cut the felt. I will put the link to the video in the information box below. The general shape of the paw, then trim each corner and refine to make them round. If you have a pair of zigzag scissors, use it to cut the spiky spine. Or you can cut each corners and angles using regular fabric scissors. Arrange the eyes and body scales for each layer. Watch the orientation and make sure they're facing the right way. Use a little bit of glue to secure them before sewing. You can refer to my basic tutorial video on how to sew the felt using blanket stitches. I'll put the link in the information box below. If you like, you can replace the black felt for the eyes with black beads. We'll leave the tummy area open for filling. Don't forget to do two close stitches whenever you reach angles or corners. Thank you. Once you completed a small part of the tail, fill with batting material, because it'll be hard to do if you wait till the end. Sew and fill all four paws. Don't forget to do 2 close stitches for each corners. Attach all paws by sewing them to the body. Secure and lock every stitches by going into the loop twice. Glue Velcro or magnets onto each paw so you can attach this cutie pie everywhere. Thank you for watching. See you on our next video.